I think the Amtrak I just got off just crashed in Philly. I texted that note to my wife on the night of May 12. Less than an hour earlier, I had been riding Amtrak train 188. I got off, as usual, in Wilmington, Delaware, one stop before Philadelphia. The train left late from Washington, and the air conditioner was wonky, but the trip had been otherwise ordinary. I walked home from the station and glanced at Twitter, where I saw this.